Nectar Rose is her real name. During a FanFest interview for the movie, Serenity, she reported beginning acting at the insistence of her mother at an early age. Her first full feature appearance was an uncredited stripper in the blockbuster Independence Day in 1996. In the sci-fi movie, Serenity in 2005, she played android robot Lenore. In the audio commentary for Serenity, writer-director Joss Whedon comments that for her first scene, she spent 2 days of shooting in the same position.